Desmond the Tyrant Torres is a 7-1 bantamweight from Hawaii. Now fighting out of Irvine, California with Team Oyama, he's rolling on a 5-fight win streak with 3 first-round submissions. First video I could find is Torres' 4th fight. He comes in 2-1 off a submission loss, though. He faces 3-2 Mike Hansen. Midway through round 1, low kick caught by Torres, landing punches as he puts him down. Hansen like a whirling dervish, but Desmond nice guard pass to take the back. Seconds later, Torres attacking the arm. Hansen tries to slam, but Torres holds on. The Tyrant gets the arm behind the back and just needs better leverage. The legs swing up and he sweeps Hansen as he finishes him. Only the ref saw that tap, but that's all that matters. Desmond Torres gets his 3rd win, first by submission, but he looked like a seasoned vet on the ground tonight. The Tyrant got choked out in 1 minute last fight, but turns the tables here. He went back to the drawing board and fixed his mistakes, showing the heart of a young champion. Fast forward 3 fights to 2019, Torres got a decision and a triangle choke to get to 5-1. Now facing 6-3 Steve Ramirez, all wins coming by first round finish, a heavy hitter. Early first, Torres moving forward, nice 1-2 right landing heavy on Ramirez. The Tyrant drives him straight into the cage and feeds him a knee to the body. Half minute later, Torres has the body lock, both underhooks engaged, and then nice inside trip down to full guard. Now half guard, beautiful short elbow opens up Ramirez in more ways than one. Feels the blood trickling and leaves his arm out there willy-nilly to invite the arm triangle attempt. Desmond takes a while to get that leg over, but Torres perseveres and gets him out in round 1. Desmond Torres scores another impressive submission in the first round on a big Bellator card. The Tyrant is now 6-1 and on a 4-fight win streak. Most recent fight came in June 2019 versus 4-0 Jose Medina from Mexico. Both fighters debuting for LFA. The Tyrant attacking another head and arm choke, breaks the half guard and plants the hips on the mat. Now walking up toward the head, cinching that neck, and Medina has to tap. Desmond Torres looking like Damian Maya on the mat, 3rd straight choke finish. The Tyrant has a chance to make dreams come true against 9-3 Steve Garcia, August 19th on the Contenders Series.